She goes, she's on the bars now.
I'm gonna tell Bubba and he's gonna be mad because he didn't work with her. He was supposed to work with her. Remember what he was saying?
Yeah.
On the pull-up bar just so she could hang longer.
Oh, so am I watching you or should we be watching? You're making her nervous. Sorry, I'm not taking a picture. So, if you hold down the volume button, you're going up, it takes a little bit of finger. That's true. Pretend I'm not here.
Her hands are hurting her already.
Yeah, powder.
We have the bucket right there. There you go, girl.
Oh, man.
I have gloves on, too. Good gloves.
Yeah.
Fingerless.
Yeah!
Where it hurts is right here, mostly.
Yeah.
This is right here hurts the most.
You have to get the ones that Rowan has gloves that are good for this, that he uses for weight training. He showed us this morning.
Mm-hmm. But I think the gloves would probably hold her back because they stick.
Well, she has to learn how to do it without the gloves first.
Yeah, gunpowder, because powder looks smooth and...
But once those calluses start building up,
yeah,
then she needs to make sure that she does well with both. She has to tough it up those little soft hands of hers. You can tell she doesn't do a lot of anything. She's still got baby hands.
Got baby hands and she got smack junior around hands.
That's exactly what it is. They're tough down here where you smack, but not up here where you do anything. Good job, girl.
Oh, yeah. Good nice.
Yeah, good ball now. That's it.
Nice.
Flip right over right there. That's it. Flip over.